Debo, the question last year was about the hamstrings. What have the coaches and yourself done to keep yourself healthy this year?
I mean, this early this summer, we started yoga as a team, and I also think they helped with flexibility, and also I stayed in treatment day in, day out.
Debo, you guys are one of the few Power 5 teams that haven't played a home game yet. You come home 2-0. How confident is this team heading into this game this weekend?
I mean, as you can see after the first game, we just feel so confident and we believe in each other and the system Coach Muschamp got us in.
Debo, have you ever had a stretch in your career where you had this much success with the big plays and 5 touchdowns and 2 games and all that? And just how are you feeling right now about the way you're playing?
I mean, I feel good. I also feel healthy in my hamstrings back strong. And I mean, I'm sure y'all were capable of while I'm healthy.
How important is beating Kentucky for this team to get back to where you guys were maybe a few years ago? How important is beating Kentucky?
Say that again?
How important is beating Kentucky to achieve y'all's goals this season? You guys lost them 3
years. I mean, our team, either way, beat the East, win the state. I mean, we take steps forward every day. I mean, we don't look at this game as like a big game. And we just look at every game the same.
Debo, I know you don't like to talk more, you just like to go out there and play, but with the offensive linemen, with the returners out there that are blocking for you, how important has it been the last 2 weeks for you?
I mean, it's been good for me and also my other teammates. We came together as a team and like took control of the team instead of like letting the coaches take control. I mean, we control the controllables and we bought into the program.
Debo, I know the season is early, just 2 games, but based on what you've done in those 2 games, do you think you should be listed among the contenders for the Heisman Trophy?
I mean, I don't pay that much attention. I just go out there and play the game.
Before this summer, had you done yoga before? And do you have a favorite yoga pose?
I actually didn't like yoga because I'm not a flexible guy. So every position they put me in, it kind of hurt. But I do take it help.
Debo, are there other things into staying healthy, like better diet, but watching your practice reps? What are some of those other things?
I mean, they monitor my yardage at practice every day, and I also think I like went on a diet this summer. I start eating better, so I think that played a part in it as well.
Debo, eventually defenses are going to start keying on you and trying to take away what you do. How prepared are you for that, and how do you counter that?
I mean, as you see the last game, I didn't touch the ball first half, so I thought it was keying on me then. So, I mean, that's what we have other players for, and I just play my role in the game.
Debo, how much did you notice? Were they slower in the second half? Do you feel like you wore them down, or was it something that you just kind of found more the open?
I think it was just more of a play call, and coach was able to give me the ball.
What do you kind of remember from your vantage point of the Kentucky game last season?
I didn't play that game.
Any part of being 0-3 against Kentucky the last 3 years surprising for you guys since they're not really considered a football game board?
No, sir. Like I said earlier, I think we look at this game as any other game. Team out of the East for the state.
Debo, is any kick in the end zone unreturnable to you? Do you got to be standing on the field for you to try to return one?
Coach, I always say stay 2 yards deep in the end zone. They kick it deeper than that, and we're going to return it.
Debo, what do you notice on some of these kick returns, though, with the blocking in particular? I mean, when you go back and watch the film, I know you get used to the outside those last 2 ones, and you're kind of able to do it yourself at that point, but what have you seen on those 2 returns in particular?
I mean, we spend every day on special teams, and we also have a plan day in and day out during special teams. So, I mean, everybody has a job. I mean, somebody man gets beat, like, we know who that person is. But I think we all just bought in, and, like, we trust the position Coach Huston put us in.
Debo,